On the Crime Watch tonight, what apparently intended to be a smash-and-grab robbery at a Santa Cruz jewelry store. Three crooks, armed with hammers, pepper spray, and masks, stormed into the place this afternoon. Their plan did not really work out the way that they hoped, and the whole thing was caught on tape. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen has more. She's live from the newsroom.
Dan, very fortunate that it did work out the way it did, but Santa Cruz police are calling this robbery brazen, and not just because it happened downtown in the middle of the day, but because there are more police officers stationed in downtown than there is anywhere else in the city of Santa Cruz.
Three guys came in with ski masks on, all dressed in black and carrying sledgehammers, and I knew exactly what they were going to do.
Del Williams surveillance video shows an Audi pulling up on Pacific Avenue. Three robbers jumping out and barging through the front doors.
Then the noise started. They started smashing cases.
Repeatedly. This case took at least four sledgehammer blows, still never breaking.
Shatterproof, and it's, you know, it's pretty thick.
The target, Rolex watches. This case filled with 30 watches worth more than $100,000. This one full of another more moderately priced watch.
Took about 30 seconds or so and they were out of here.
They left empty-handed.
We were able to locate the car probably within 30 minutes.
It was found about a mile away. The black Audi A7 worth $70,000 turned out to be stolen from Audi of Oakland 2 days ago, but the dealership never reported it until contacted by Santa Cruz PD. Investigators now examining the car and surveillance videos from throughout the county.
The obvious thing is fingerprints and things of that nature, but we also have the ability to obtain DNA evidence out of the car, and so we'll process it. We'll also look at videos in the surrounding areas to and from the Santa Cruz area as well to see if we can determine who might have been driving this car.
Jewelers are making repairs. It's back to business as usual.
And again, nothing taken from the store today. And police say they will, as usual, increase their staffing in the downtown area. There were five officers there today. There will be even more through the holiday season, Dan, with officers working a lot of overtime. And no employees were injured today, fortunately. There was a lot of mace sprayed around, but everyone checked out by paramedics and all healthy and good to go.
Obviously, that's special glass.
Very very special glass, shatterproof glass.
Well, clearly. Very good. Thank you very much, Brittany. Police say that there have been four other robberies in Danville, Corte Madera, Campbell, and San Carlos with distinct details that police believe link these robberies together.